been down for over 30 years, but that's not what the cops are doing here. And Bloomberg say the city's a luxury commodity. Bet your bottom dollar they're trying to make it be. So the cops are running my town, my town, my town. The cops are running my town. It's a goddamn tragedy. And they killed a man for selling cigarettes. They arrested a man for playing his guitar. They arrested Jojo off the corner for collecting cans. They arrested kids for just being kids. Cause the cops are running our town. It's our town, our town. The cops are running our town. See them everywhere we go. On the street, on the beat, in the station, on the train. They're on the bridge, on the block, getting inside your brain. Climate scientists say there's no turning back, and cities are kind of like that. Cause once we lose them, we can't get them back. And once the people leave, the people leave. You came here from the burbs, now the burbs follow you in. It's 7-Eleven, Pizza Hut, IHOP, man. Grew up watching TV of New York City all your life. You tell me now, it's the only place you could ever be. So the cops are running your town, it's your town, your town. The cops are running your town, trying to make you feel alright. And her baby wears a Brooklyn onesie, she reps Crown Heights. There's a Starbucks on the corner and Suits getting off the train at night. New York Times celebrates every Brooklyn brownstone sold for $1 million to a couple from out of town. And the cops are running their town, it's their town, their town. The cops are running their town, just a muscle for the money. I pass by a bus stop, there's an ad behind the glass. It says, welcome to New York, the city's been waiting for you. It's signed by Taylor Swift, hashtag such and so. Apparently we were waiting, we just didn't know. Now the cops are running this town, it's her town, it's their town. The cops are running this town till they can't afford to live here anymore.